Thank you so much. Rock on.
Have a great show, Jack.
All right.
Good show, Jack.
Thank you. Right. See ya. Right, deja vu. Deja vu. Boobie. All right, let's go.
From the great state of New Jersey, it's A&E's Live by Request, starring Don Fogerty.
Little
request your favorite John Fogerty song, call 1-877-4-LIVE-BY or reach us on the internet at livebyrequest.com. We'll be right back with more classic songs by John Fogerty when A&E's Live by Request continues. Everyone, welcome to A&E's Live by Request. I'm David Adelson. I'm honored to be your host. Tonight we're here with a really true rock and roll legend, Mr. John Fogerty.
That's right.
Now, John's former band, Creedence Clearwater Revival, provided a moving soundtrack to the 1960s. Of course, 30 years later, his solo album, Blue Moon Swamp, won the Grammy for Best Rock Album. And now he's back with a new album called Deja Vu All Over Again. It's his first album of new songs in 7 years. Now, John has enough hits to fill a whole season of Live by Request, so let's get to work. As always, we'll be taking your request by phone. Just call 1-877-4-LIVE-BY. That's 1-877-454-8329, or email us at livebyrequest.com. Also, get your cell phones ready. Tonight, for the first time on this show, you can text message us in a trivia game. We're going to ask you three questions about John's music. If you text message the correct answers to all three questions, you'll be eligible to win a call from John Fogerty, and he'll play your favorite song. So let's get started. John, are you ready for the first call?
Okay, I'm ready.
All right, caller, are you there?
I'm there. Hey, John, how you doing?
Who do we have here?
This is Dave.
Where are you from?
From Denver.
What do you want to say to John?
I'm a big CCR fan and actually a part-time musician, and we actually played a party last week. It was a Woodstock theme, so obviously we got a chance to play a bunch of CCR, and we got the crowd rocking with Bad Moon Rising. I'd love to hear if you could do that.
Dave, you got it.
Bad Moon Rising, folks.
And it is on the right, by the way.
Okay, it's my turn to take a call. And hello, caller. This is John. Who are you?
Oh, hi, John. This is Debbie Hart from Phoenix City, Alabama.
Hi, Debbie.
Hi. I've been listening to you since I was a teenager. It's wonderful to see you again.
Thank you so much.
My sister and I, we would love to hear Center Field because we work together. And whenever that song comes on the radio, we dance around the office and we sing it.
Well, we'll be happy to do that for you right now.
Oh, great. Thank you so much.
Thanks for calling, Debbie.
Thank you.
Bye.
Question. This is for text messages. Here we go. John Fogerty's Proud Mary was a hit for what famous R&B group? A, The Temptations. B, Ike and Tina Turner. C, Gladys Knight and the Pips. Now, if you know the correct answer, create a text message on your cell phone and enter the number 83300. Then enter keyword John A, John B, or John C. So that's the first question. There'll be two more coming up later in the show. If you get all three right, we'll turn the tables, and John Fogerty will call you and take your request. So stick around. Woo! Here to perform the title song from his incredible new album, Deja Vu All Over Again, is Mr. John Fogerty.
Did you?
Mr. John Fogerty. Title track from the new album, Deja Vu All Over Again. And John, I've been listening to this album, and there are a lot of personal, very heartfelt songs on it. I've also had the honor of meeting your beautiful family. What impact has your family life had on your writing?
Well, lately I've been writing a lot of songs that reflect our home life and even particular people. And there is a song on the new album that I wrote for my little baby daughter, Kelsey. She was born in 2001. She is two. She'll be three this October.
And I know that there is a very special artist here in the house who plays on that album. Maybe you'd like to introduce him.
Thank you. Yeah, you know, I worked on this song hoping that someday I would get to play musically with this gentleman that's going to come out. He's been a huge influence on me. And some of you may know that I think of him as the greatest musician who ever lived. And he has also inspired me to become, let's say, when I grow up, I want to become something like this guy. Anyway, he plays on my song, I Will Walk With You. And his name is Jerry Douglas.
Mr. Please Jerry Douglas, everybody. One of the finest players ever on the dobro. Jerry. Jerry, here, let me get it. How did you and John hook up for this album?
Well, John and I are both lovers of this instrument, the dobro guitar. And John was coming through the South looking for old dobros, and somebody called him and said, you know, John Fogerty wants to come to your house. And I went, and so I called home and told my wife that I was going to bring somebody home for dinner, and she's used to me bringing wayward musicians home for dinner, you know. And I said, well, I'm going to bring somebody home for dinner, and she said, oh, great. And I said, it's John Fogerty, and she said, is he a vegetarian? But John and I have been friends ever since, and he's a wonderful guy, and he's a, you know, just a great musician. He's already a better musician than I'll ever be.
Folks, from the incredible new album, Deja Vu All Over Again, this is I Will Walk With You, Mr. Jerry Douglas.
With me, I will walk with you. I will walk with you, treasure every smile. No matter what the fashion, you'll always be my style. A pretty little princess, an angel dressed in blue. Come with me, I will walk with you. Thank you. never be far from you. Yes, I promise you. Come with me, I will walk with you. Come with me, I will walk with you. So much, and thank you, Jerry Douglas. God bless you, man.
So much. We have a caller on the line. Hello, this is John. Who are you?
This is Craig. Is this John Fogerty?
Yeah, hi, Craig. How you doing? Where are you calling from?
I love you so much, man.
Thank you.
I'm in Lake Elsinore, California, and I've been listening to you all my life, and you're the best blue-eyed soul singer ever. And
Hey, Bob Seger, man.
I love you so much, man. I was singing with you all day, then I turn on the TV, and there you are, so you knew I had to call in.
Thank you, Craig.
I was wondering if you can please play my favorite song, which is Up Around the Bend.
Well, yeah, okay. We'll do it. We got to switch some equipment, and here we go.
All right, thank you.
Yeah.
Sean Fogerty, everybody.
Now, John, besides Greg from Lake Elsinore, California, saying that you were a blue-eyed soul singer, a lot of your sound has been referred to as swamp rock. Is it possible to define what swamp rock is?
Or in some places, swamp rack. Aside from the picturesque, of the words, that was well said, wasn't it? Anyway, the music is really the thing I'm talking about when I say swamp rock. There's kind of an earthy, the guitar always has some kind of low vibrating sounds to it. And then, you got kind of a deep and kind of slow pulsating groove rather than something real frantic like what we just played.
Sounds like we got a lot of swamp rockers here.
I see a few of them on my head.
All right, are we ready to take another call? Do we have another caller on the line? Caller, are you there?
Yes, I am.
What's your name?
My name is Rocky.
And where are you from?
I'm from Newport Richey, Florida.
What do you want to say to John?
And I would like to first off say that John Fogerty is awesome.
Oh, thank you, Rocky. Stay dry, buddy.
We got a lot of hurricanes down here in Florida, and if anybody can stop the rain, it's John Fogerty. And I want to hear who stopped the rain, John.
Oh, my God.
John,
let's hope it works. All right, Rocky.
Is there a story associated with when you wrote that song?
In the last verse when I'm talking about the crowd had rushed together, actually I was thinking of my generation way back in the, not the song, I mean the people, way back in the 60s, particularly I was at Woodstock. And I was thinking of the crowd, and how the generation sort of really came together and realized their power at that moment. Millions, as they said. And, of course, we're all a bunch of old boomers at this point. But that was kind of a defining moment, and I was kind of reflecting on that near the end of Who'll Stop the Rain.
John Fogerty, everybody. Thank you, John. Of course, that leads to our second trivia question for you text messaging fans. Which famous rock icon inducted John Fogerty into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame? Was it A, Paul McCartney, B, Bruce Springsteen, or C, Billy Joel? If you know the correct answer, create a text message on your cell phone. Ornery crowd here, John. Anyhow, create a text message on your cell phone and once again enter the number 83300, but this time the keyword is LBR. So enter LBRA, LBRB, or LBRC. Now stay tuned to hear more of your favorite songs on Live by Request with John Fogerty. Hi, folks. Welcome back to A&E's Live by Request. I'm David Adelson, and a great crowd here tonight. We're hearing vintage and new songs from a man who's been a defining presence on the music scene for nearly four decades. Amazing. Mr. John Fogerty. Now, John has the great songwriter's gift, the ability to tell the truth in an irresistible three-minute song. Once again, to request your favorite John Fogerty song, call us toll-free at 1-877-4-LIVE-BY or email us your request at livebyrequest.com. So, John, can you talk about the first music you heard that really inspired you and really moved you?
Whoa. When I was about 2 years old, I used to run around, and believe this is true, singing a song called Shoot Fly Pie, Apple Pan Dowdy, make your eyes bug out, and your tummy say hi. And I ran all, I mean, I was, how can I say, that was my spiel. I could take over a room, right? I could hijack the block, yeah. I know I took over church a few times.
We may get a request for that, so should we go to the phones? Caller, are you there?
Hello?
Who's this?
This is Michelle from Utah.
Michelle from Utah. What do you want to say to John, Michelle?
I want to thank him for all my teenage memories.
Hi, Michelle. How are you?
Fine. How are you?
I'm great. I'm just having a great time over here.
Awesome.
What song do you want to hear, Michelle?
Can you play Looking Out My Back Door? It's my husband's birthday.
One of my very favorite songs. I really mean that.
John
Michelle,
Fogerty.
God bless you. Here we go.
Thank you.
Thank you all so much. All right, it's my turn to take the call again. So, hi, this is John Fogerty, and who are you?
It's Ryan. All right, how's it going there, John?
It's doing great, Ron. How are you?
Not bad.
Where are you?
I'm in Alberta, Canada.
Whoa, all right. That is way home. Up here. Is it cold up there yet?
No, actually, it's been fairly decent lately so far.
Do you guys have polar bears or something up there?
That's a little more north than where we are, yeah.
Okay. How about Rocky Raccoon?
Yeah, we have quite a few around here, yeah.
Okay. And what's the other guy's name? I've forgotten his name at the moment. You sure that isn't a beer? Oh, yeah, Bullwinkle. There you go. Have you seen one of those lately?
Exactly. Yeah, I was wondering if I could hear a song.
All right, I'll get to it. What would you like to hear, buddy?
The best song you do, Down on a Corner.
Okay. Thanks for asking. Here we go.
Everybody, John Fogerty. Amazing. John, the phones are blown out tonight. We're going to try to get another one in. What do you say?
Okay.
Let's take another caller. Caller, are you there?
Yes.
Who's this?
Chuck.
From?
Paradise, California.
Chuck, what do you want to say to John?
Oh, John, you're great, man. Great show. Love you.
Hi, Chuck. Thank you. Thank
big
you
fan
much.
Of yours through the 60s, 70s with CCR. And, one song comes to mind because I worked down there in the 90s is Lodi.
Yeah. John Fogerty, everybody.
I want to make a confession. profession. I actually was never stuck in Lodi until many years later, of course.
Amazing, folks. Welcome back to Live by Request. I'm David Adelson. I'm thrilled to be here tonight listening to one classic after another by the amazing John Fogerty. All right. Now, obviously, you folks out there are excited, too, based on the calls and emails we've been getting. Here's just a couple of the emails we've received from Lori in Tallahassee, Florida. John, unlike any other artist, your songs paint a stunning portrait of America. Thanks for scoring our lives. From Sharon in Seattle, Washington, I've been listening to your new song, Deja Vu, all over again, and it totally blows me away.
How do you stay so inspired? And finally, John, there is this request on email. It's from Bill in Stoneham, Mass. He says, please play one of history's greatest protest songs, Fortunate Son. It's never been any more relevant than now. John, just quickly, there's been a lot of talk of the genesis of that song. How did you write that song? How did you come to writing Fortunate Son?
I was living in 1969 and 70. It was 69, I think. And just the events of the day were on my mind all the time, you know, driving around on my motorcycle in those days. And I came home one day, sat down in a chair, and thought about the way things were and are, and out came Fortunate Son.
One of the greatest songs ever written, folks, John Fogerty, Fortunate Son. Wow, what an amazing night. All right, quickly, we have our third trivia question for the text messengers in the audience. John Fogerty's new album is called Deja Vu All Over Again. Who originated that phrase? Was it A, Ernest Hemingway, B, Yogi Berra, or C, Crosby, Stills, and Nash? Now, like before, Bruce, if you know the correct answer, create a text message on your cell phone and enter the number 83300. This time, the keyword is vote. So enter vote A, vote B, or vote C. The prize winner will be getting a call very soon from Mr. John Fogerty. So good luck. Let's get back to the phones, John. Caller, are you there?
Yes, hi. How are you?
What's your name?
This is Debbie from Cherry Valley, New York.
What do you want to say to John?
Hi, Debbie.
John, how are you?
I'm good. How are you, Debbie?
I'm fine, thanks. Listen, I just want to say I know Ike and Tina put this song of yours on the map, but I'd sure love to hear your version and hear your original tune. How about a little Proud Mary?
You got it, Debbie.
Thanks, John.
All right.
Live at this incredible Modular Theater, the Bergen Performing Arts Center. You're watching live by request, where anything can happen. Let's see who we've got on the line, folks. And by the way, before we go to that, what an incredible night, John, and what a great crowd we have here.
Beautiful. Beautiful crowd. We're all going to go over to your place afterwards.
Yeah, we're all going to party in my house. All right, quickly, let's go. Let's see who we have on the phones. Caller, are you there?
Hello.
What's your name?
Angel.
From where?
Salt Lake City, Utah.
What do you want to say to John?
Hi, Angel. How are you?
Oh, I'm so great. Hey, it is a great night, and you sound wonderful.
Thank you so much. You are an angel.
Listen, my mom played the guitar, and so I just love guitar music. And I love the guitar music in Susie Q. So, can you do it for me?
Absolutely. We'd love to do it for you, okay. Angel, and your mom. What's your mom's name?
My mom has passed away, but her name was Dottie.
Okay, we'll play this one for you and your mom.
All right, thank
John,
you so much.
You have included covers on your albums. You've carefully chosen which covers to do. Why pick Susie Q, and what about the arrangement of it?
Whoa. Well, Susie Q is one of the first rock songs I can remember. I was actually in my mom's car. It came on the radio, and I started banging on the dashboard. I was so excited. I mean, it really just beating the dashboard. And in those days, dashboards were made out of steel, and it had a really good tone to them. She had an old, like, 49 Dynaflow Buick or something like that. It made a lot of noise.
What do you say, Susie Q, John Fogerty? everyone. I'm David Adelson. This is Live by Request, and we're back once again with the great John Fogerty. John's been making timeless rock since the 1960s, and right now I'm really pleased to announce we have a winner in that fiercely fought trivia game contest that's been going on among John's text messaging fans. The correct answers were Ike and Tina Turner had a hit single with Proud Mary, Bruce Springsteen inducted John into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, and of course Yogi Berra originated the phrase deja vu all over again. So let's place a call to the winner and find out what he or she wants John to play. Control room, could you please dial up that winner?
Hello?
Hello, winner. You are now speaking to John Fogerty.
Hello. All I heard was, can you hear me now?
Yes.
What's your name?
My name is Shirley.
From where?
I'm from Albuquerque, New Mexico.
So you let your fingers do the text messaging all the way from Albuquerque, and now here you are talking to John live in national television.
Oh, he is absolutely fabulous.
Thank you, Shirley. Thank you so much. Now that I heard.
John, I just wanted to tell you that I went to the San Diego Casino and saw you in concert when you were here. My husband and I thought you were absolutely great.
That was in the rain, the lightning storm.
Oh, yes, it was. And I'm so glad we stuck around and we were able to see you. And my husband wanted me to give you a message. He said you are the best artist. He said you sing the songs the way you originally sang them and the way you wrote them, and he thinks that you're great.
God bless you. You married a smart man.
Not a lot of argument here, folks. Do you want to request a song?
Yes, I would. I'd love to hear John sing Old Man Down the Road.
Whoa, all right. All right, yes.
From center field, folks, John Fogerty.
the great John Fogerty. John, I was reading an article that said that you really provided a voice of the con man, of the everyday person. Is that important to you when you approach your writing, that to make it is down to earth? You've never done the rock star thing. Is that really important to keep it natural and real for the... Right, he's a cool guy.
Oh, my God, I was trying so hard to be a rock star. You just put an arrow right through my balloon.
Oh, I'm sorry, John.
You know... Not that I actually know even what you're talking about, but all I can do is just be who I am. I seriously mean that. In fact, I'd look pretty good in spandex, wouldn't I?
Yeah, cool. you look great. So what do you say we go to the calls? Caller, are you there?
Yes, I am.
And who do we have here?
My name is Philip.
And where are you from?
I am from Chetek, Wisconsin.
Hi, Philip. How you doing? This is John.
I am doing great, John. How are you tonight?
I am absolutely thrilled to be talking to you. I've been to Wisconsin a few times, matter of fact.
Yeah, you were just at Rockfest here.
There you go.
Hey, I got to tell you, I bought your new album yesterday morning as soon as I could get it.
Well, thank you so much.
I have listened to it a dozen times at least.
What do you think?
I love it. As a matter of fact, I am so impressed with it. I work with the local band. I tried calling the guys because they're practicing tonight. I was going to say, guys, quit practicing. You got to hear the new album because you got to put some of the songs in your playlist.
Well, thank you so much, Phil. Actually, you know, you should keep practicing. Practice is the key.
Oh, yeah. Well, I'll tell you, they're a great bunch of musicians, and we all loved your music. And I told them, I said, guys, I'm going to get in on this show tonight and talk to them. They thought I was crazy.
Well, you did it, man. You fooled them all.
Yeah. And if it's okay with you, I'd just like to say to the Mark Thompson Band, told you guys they did it.
What song do you want to hear?
The song that just really gets me going on the album, and I don't know why, I just love it, is Sugar Sugar.
Awesome. What a surprise.
From the new album, hey, Deja Vu, All Over Again, Sugar Sugar.
My always told